Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Move. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Move. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Move. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way.
I was like, good day, she's trying to show face. I'm waiting for the right. at about the 20. It is taken by Lamont Reed. Reed across the 20, 25, 30, breaks through the 40, 45, 50. He's down the right side, nobody's going to get it. 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown, Wolfpack. Lamont Reed takes it all the way, 90 yards for the score. Under center, play action faking. Here comes Sean Price. Sacks him, loose ball. Price picks it up at the 15-yard line. To the 10, 5, touchdown, Wolfpack.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured,
under center, dropping back, looking. Here comes the rush, and the Pack's going to sack him all the way back into the 32-yard line. Getting in there to get him, D'Antonio Burnett and George Anderson, a couple of seniors. Conversions today for UMass. They'll try here from the 10-yard line. Crone hit as he throws, fires over the middle. It's picked off at the goal line. Picked off by NC State's Andre Maddox across the 10, 15, out of bounds.
The mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept priming and stepped right in the next cipher. Let's believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my
up the hash to the 10, cuts middle, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, got one man to beat at the 45, 50, down the left side, the 40, the 30, breaks the tackle to the 15, 10, 5, touchdown. The second time this season, Lamont Reed has taken a kickoff all the way. This one, about 97 yards.